July 15th, time is 8 in the evening, so tomorrow early morning 3 a.m. we are leaving for Velankanni, and after that we will be traveling to Rameshwaram, Dhanushkodi. It is going to be 1500 kilometers, so it is not only going to be long trip, because we are going to do a lot of camping on the way, because we have a bed and you know, cooking vessels and stove, cooking things, everything is packed up. So time is 3:46, so we are all set to leave, and we packed everything. Google shows like 8 hours 21 minutes we can reach Velankanni. So we have done around 50 kilometers from home. We are near Krishnagiri, and it is little bit raining. So the time is 5 in the morning. So the time is 6 a.m. We have done around 120 kilometers from Hosur. I think maybe after 1 hour I'll be finding a nice place to prepare breakfast. So far we have done around 194 kilometers from Hosur, and the time is 8:15. We just parked our car here to prepare breakfast, and the view is really awesome. And that is the highway.
We are done with our breakfast, and that is the highway. So we will connect and we will go towards Velankanni. Time is 11 a.m. We have completed around 300 kilometers from Hosur. 150 kilometers to go. We have done our lunch in Asai Thambi Hotel in Sidambaram. So we thought of preparing lunch, but it's very hot over here. We are crossing Sidambaram and heading towards Sirgali. So the time is 2:10, and we have done around 385 kilometers. Still 65 kilometers to go to Velankanni, and we found this awesome place, and we were taking a small halt over here. So we are just reaching Tarangambadi, and the time is 2:45. So as per Google, it may take 1 hour to reach Velankanni.